Hi, Ben Constable with you from Sparx Systems. Today, myself and Scott Hebbard will preview the Enterprise Architect 13.5 release in the context of a team-based project scenario. Our analysts and design team need to discuss and resolve a problem in an application design. Our team is completing a modelling project for a book lending system that involves a business process model and an architectural design description using Archimate. Our team will first complete a review of the current state, process and design models. In doing so, we'll discover a problem in our design that requires some rework. Well, how do we create a new version of the design without destroying our existing work? More importantly, how can our team members in various environments, mobile, web-based and desktop environments, all share one model repository, working in parallel and discussing project issues in an organized way? To help us achieve our goals, we'll use some new capabilities in EA 13.5 and the all-new Pro Cloud Server platform. Specifically, we'll demonstrate a web interface for EA that supports mobile and web-based users, a new visual approach to representing role-based security users by means of avatars, a new review element for organizing model-based reviews and discussions, also new navigation cells, time-aware modeling and traceability enhancements, and more.